Booze man, you awake? I'm, heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out!
And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great! Yeah, Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again! Oh god, what have I done?
How's it going? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can.
Boozer, thank you.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Hey, asshole! We can see you!
Come on!
There we go.
Damn it! Get him!
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was my plan.
Deacon out.
Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We'll ride north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you.
That's it.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda... out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke.
Bounty. You were saying something?
Deke. It means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just... get some rest, Deke. Get out.
Deke. Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
I taught English. Small community college to a bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. Anyway,
hey.
What's up? We heard all this screaming.
Hey.
What's up, Manny? First, but...
That bike of yours. Need some fuel?
A lot of freaks. I came tearing through like it was a riot or something.
I'll refuel you, nice and good. I'll get it fixed up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. cool. Need anything else? Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. This should last you for a while. Alright.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
See you around, Dick.
Pretty good. Training, equipment and all. But it got bad, fast. It wasn't just the looting, which started almost overnight. It was everything.
Hey there. Hey, Deke. I just need to let you know something. I saw when they brought your bike in. I knew it was yours the second I saw it.
Yeah? Is that right?
Yeah. Look, I tried to talk to Cope, but he's pretty pissed right now, okay? Not at you. Well, maybe at you, but... Man, at the Rippers, you know? They hit us pretty hard, you hear?
Yeah, I heard. Thanks for telling me, Jazzy. You know, we go back a ways. You got my back, I got yours.
Damn straight. But listen, I gotta keep my head down, okay? Pretend like you're just some drifter. Just until things cool with Copeland.
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah, nice. A single ear. Mmm, great. Okay, one. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this. Wow, a single freaker ear. Okay, then. Alrighty then. One. Just the one? Okay. Hey! Nice. Oh, okay. Hey, thanks. I'll, see you later.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Damn it.
That all you need?
Good choice.
Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now.
Come by any time. Later, man.
Hold on a sec. I'll open.
No, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take you in on this, okay? close, Deke. Deke, wait till tonight. If you were fixing some of those tests. War. Take my wild still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. Another rider. You tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. When you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to
This is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be cool.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Warren here? Yep. That blows up real good.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect.
Come on, just come on.
Using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. There, when the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was wrong, you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. This is our defense. First step toward getting rid of us all. So who are those guns we need to protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, the American guys. I bet those who survived use guns. This is Mark Kubrick, Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away. Okay.
What, you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Yeah. Getting kind of cold out here. That I don't realize. Okay. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free... don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me,
Cope. But hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. I mean, I could use a new bike right about now.
It'll warm you up. Come on, fellas. That's all of them in here. Back later to finish burning out these nests.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. I'm ready to go back at it.